the question itself, we have the karyotype of a patient.